driving out all when Scotty leaves out at the rail. Eagle Silster on the extreme outside of the racetrack now, rushing up three wide.
Allwyn Scotty was at his best on August 13th to win the $108,420 final of the Rothmans Lights Summer Championship. The three-year-old youngster paced to a 155 verdict for Paul McDonnell at Greenwood Raceway.
In front of the stand now, driving up on the outside of the racetrack, here comes Allwyn Scotty to resume command of the first quarter, is reached in 28 2/5. Up the rail, Riser Racing in second, Eagle Silster is third. In fourth, Skip Colleen, Craven Bucks is fifth, moving up sixth, Mary Lart's Visitor. Up the rail in seventh, as a move around the turn towards the half is Hall's Harbor, and Burboy Cash is the trailer as Allwyn Scotty takes the lead and opens up to a length and a half. Riser up the rail now in second, moving up third to the outside, Skip Colleen. Eagle Sealster up the wood in fourth. Craven Bucks is fifth. Halls Harbor is sixth. Mary Lart's Visitor is seventh. Burboy Cash is the trailer in eighth. The half is reached in 58 2. Into the backstretch, Allwyn Scotty by a length and a half. On the outside, Skip Colleen inching up now in second. Riser locked in third at the rail. Craven Bucks fourth on the outside. Eagle Sealster remains in fifth off the rail. Mary Lart's Visitor is now in sixth. Halls Harbor is seventh. And Burboy Cash is now eighth on the outside as Allwyn Scotty takes them past the three quarters in 1:26 4. On the outside, Skip Colleen is second. Riser up the rail in third. Craven Bucks fourth on the outside. Eagle Sealster is fifth. Mary Lart's Visitor is sixth, and they straighten out for home. Into the lane now. Allwyn Scotty, Riser, Eagle Sealster shooting through. Skip Colleen, Craven Bucks with Mary Lart's Visitor on the extreme outside. Allwyn Scotty has remaining tons left at the wire. Allwyn Scotty in front.